me again, Shan. Currently in my editing mode. Currently editing this vlog na sobrang juna kasi last summer pa to. So finally, starting it. This is my Korea vlog. This will be composed of 5 or 4 episodes. I'm not sure. Kasi sobrang haba ng Korea trip na to. So on with the video. Okay, anyways, I'm wearing the pink hoodie today because I want to find my oppa here in Korea because you know the legend of the pink hoodie. I'm gonna make it work, I hope so. So yeah.
I don't, not my type. I like the coffee one better.
Guess what time is it? It's 12:30 a.m. and we're here walking outside. We went to a convenience store. Exploring nightlife here in Seoul. We checked in a hotel called K-pop Hotel.
Okay, I'm filming inside the bathroom. As you can see, I'm in Korea. Get ready for some intense fangirling. Not only about K-dramas, but about K-pop too, and about the whole Korean. I've earned it. I've earned this vacation. I've earned this. I am back in Korea, baby. I was here when I was 12. I was a fetus back then. I had no idea about Korea and we didn't really do anything at all when we were here last 2012. So. But now, I'm a fan. I mean, not a K-drama, not a K-pop only. It's about the whole Korea itself, their culture. I'm a fan of everything Korean already. So look at that level up from 0 from 2012 to 100 2017. Sorry, I got used to dabbing. I don't know why. That's what I wanted to say. I'm back. I'm back. I am back and I'm better. I am level up. You got this? Yeah. And I'm gonna do that dance again.
I love it!
And you gotta cop the dab. And you got it. I'm inside the washroom. I'm actually a bit sad But it's okay because I've seen the babies already when they had their concert. BTS is actually in Tokyo right now and I'm in Korea. Let's give that a moment of silence. Okay, it's okay. I saw my babies already, so have fun in Japan, you know. Even if I'm here where you live and you're there. But since they have this homecoming something because of BTS anniversary, coming back here on June 13th, but we're leaving Korea on June 9th. Still, destiny, faith didn't make us meet. But it's okay. You can just, you know, swim going to Tokyo right now because Korea and Tokyo. So I can finally talk in Hangul and anyone can understand me here because when I talk Hangul or Korean in the Philippines, they'll all find me like,
she's so weird. What is she talking about? What? What's 안녕하세요?
Now, everyone knows what 안녕하세요 is. Sometimes I'm gonna talk in Filipino so that Koreans don't understand what I'm saying. For example, if I find someone handsome, I'm like, may guapo guys, may guapo. And I did find a lot of good-looking Koreans, you guys. I am blessed the whole day because of them. I've been talking to the taxi drivers, the receptionist in Korean, and just not really full Korean, but you know, some phrases, some short words I know. And I really see my future here in Korea. I really see myself studying here and living here with my sister, and we'll have our own apartment, and then we'll go to school together, and we'll just, you know, midnight snack. And we went to the rooftop of the hotel, then there was this good looking Korean guy. BTS, I love you. Sarangi. Even if you're in Tokyo right now and I'm in Korea, but it's okay.
I know you guys love me too.
Aigo. A chincha boya. Bye. Anyways, I'm going to sleep.
Annyeong.
It's 2 in the morning and I still can't sleep. What is happening? I have to sleep. I have like 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Less than 7 hours to sleep. So, girl, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. Okay, I'm really going to sleep. Bye.